Today we're inspecting a vinyl filter and a Truvac by Vector Hydro Excavator. What we're looking at is our pre-filter and then our vinyl filter. Pre-filter, we're looking at mud contaminants that have dried on the filter. And then the filter, we're looking at additional contaminants that have gone through the pre-filter.